We're here in Max Thunder, which is a great multinational joint exercise between us, the Republic of Korea fighters, as well as the Marine Corps. It's really good to get to integrate with these guys. We don't always get an opportunity to do that with the large force engagement like that. We get to incorporate our avionics and have a lot of aircraft in the same period, same space of air. It's really good. The ROKAF brings a lot of capabilities that we don't always get to work with, and it's awesome to get to integrate with them.
Thank you.